How to find this high IQ when you are doing something? So some of us, if we are not sufficiently inspired about the mission that we are on when we are doing something, the mission behind that is very important for the quality of work that we will be executing. So yesterday what happened, some of my team members did some fact finding. So there was a goal, there was a deadline, something was to be executed by 31st of this month and only 4 days remaining. The work will take at least a week, and if they start from today onwards only, then also there are nearly 4 days remaining. Today is 27th. So I asked them what was the problem. The problem is they kept on approaching the second party who had to help them in executing this work, and they didn't reply because it was raining like anything in Orissa, state of India. When it rains for the entire day. And the annual rainfall is more than 1.5 meter. It is around 2 meters annual. So this is being the rainy season. It is raining cats and dogs. And when it rains, it is a fact that people can't easily get out of their home. That is a fact. But then there were some other mistakes also became apparent, because this work could not be executed. This could have been planned, keeping in mind all these unforeseen incidences. Like say you can't predict a rainy day, right? So that is when I asked them what level of IQ they have. The planning with which, let's say, there has to be a plan A, plan B, plan C in any execution. Without that, one actually gets stuck with a small emergency. The work will not progress unless you have something in mind. So I asked, why not approach the third party? So that was my insight. And there was no reply. So there was no sufficient thought process gone into that particular execution, that plan. So that is the mistake they had committed. So that is where your IQ becomes apparent, whether you have plan A, plan B, plan C for any execution model. If you don't give a thought, you don't bring in your imagination into that particular thing, it always remains stuck at either the execution level or the fact finding level, or even at the beginning itself. So that is what the moral of the story is: always to have plan A, plan B, plan C, and that represents your IQ level. Thank you.